Y'all ready to get funky?
The most important part of dance is music. So now let us listen to the music and identify the beats.
One, two, three.
But that was too soft.
I'm just getting everything all set up, and yeah, I was having a problem with the ticker. Let me just tweet it out again, because I think it was too long. Let's try this. Alright. That should be good. And jump around now. Do we have anything else open? Jump around now. No, no, you can't get off my wild stream ride. Jump around now. Jump around. But yeah, welcome everyone. So we're gonna do part two of the Jet Set stream. Yep, the donation thing on the Vinesauce page is done, but the t-shirt sales are still on and get added into our total. So if you buy a t-shirt, that'll definitely help us out. We want to get to 55K, because then we get an incentive that I put in, which is a Games Repainted done by the entire Vinesauce community. That means you, yes you, can be a part of a repainted stream. And then one of the streamers probably has to play it, and GPM will be helping us out with it if we get to it. Are we gonna see more Pooties Hooters? Maybe. I'm so unprepared for this. I was just like, oh, when's Dyer stopping? Oh, he's stopping right now? Well, shit, let me just get everything on. What's a repaint? You take the textures in the game and you put another thing in it instead of the default one. So if you want a picture of, I don't know, some stupid fucking meme and put that in the game instead, yeah, then you get that. No, there's actually 100 people here, I guess. Alright, let's start the game. I just need to get on Steam. That's all. That would help. I'm pretty good. I've slept. I totally missed, I guess everyone crying. Which is good, because I would have cried really, really hard. Let's load up Jet Set. Just gotta reposition it. And let's switch to that. And put Jet Set on. making sure everything's hunky-dory. And now don't message me! No! Stop! Go offline! Okay, good. We good now. Everything's fine. Everything's perfect. Yeah, I heard about Iwata. Unfortunately, I cried kind of hard over that. You hope that we can get Goku and Jet Set Radio one day? One day.
Jet Set Radio!
You were the one who messaged? Cass, why? Literally, why? Okay, so let's see where we were. We're towards kind of the end of the game here. You want Snake? It'd be hard to do characters like that, but possible, maybe. Do I have an actual Sega? A Sega what? Do you guys remember the Sega? I love the Sega. He messaged me Jet Set Radio. Of course he would. Alright, so there's only one mission of the actual story that we have. So I guess we're doing this one. Let's try doing it with Hootie. So if no one's seen this and missed out on my charity stream, I retextured the game for all the characters, and I made them into the streamers. And Piranha, as you see, her normal model, she's not gonna look like this in game. Oh, so I have to tag the backs of Poison Jam, who are, they're not doing so hot. They're brainwashed right now. You're Jet now, you're Radio now. Oh, I don't think it goes that way. So, I'm Hootie. And Hootie has got the booty. So this is a tag mission. And I gotta tag their backs to win, instead of actually doing the graffiti thing. How many cans can she hold? Let's see. Thank you, Dave. It took me a while to do everyone's model. Alright, so it seems like her cap's 15. Hootie's got some nice hooters. Okay, where'd they go? They're behind. At least there isn't much where they can run. Sneaky, sneaky. The wall. The charity event has been going on for about 2 days now. However, we've been having 3 days. Yeah, the camera's a little derpy. Just a little bit. Oh, 15 exactly. Or not. 14. What? Okay. Give me a break. Yeah, I actually own this on Dreamcast. Yeah, we're a little bit over 50k at the moment. But you know, there's still time left to donate by buying a shirt. I have a link to it on my Twitch. And also in the ticker? Illegal vandalizing of property, hype! I'm really proud of the community for even, you know, donating, doing art for it. You guys are amazing. know where this guy's going. Only $12 goes towards the charity? Yes. That's a thing, but you know, it helps, and that's the only way to really, quote unquote, donate at the moment. You know? Alright, we won.
That's right.
Jet ranking! Yeah! I think just barely got it too. We reached every incentive up to 50k.
Jet Set Radio!
I just started a couple minutes ago, man.
The record everybody's looking for is already
you gotta get
missing.
Purple Lipton.
According to some info we got from Poison Jam, it sounds like that record's the real thing. It was made by some freaky evil sound engineer. And it's been passed hand to hand all the way to Tokyo. Goji wants to use the record to make a contract with a demon so he can take over Tokyo and the rest of the world. If those guys get all the pieces, Tokyo, this radio station, sushi, ramen, hamburgers, and everything else are going to be history.
Not
get to the new Rokuku headquarters and destroy that record, along with Goji's evil plan.
Yeah, the purple looks the nicest with it, in my opinion. Oh man, final groove. I think this is the last stage. Who should I choose, guys? Where do you post art? On the Vine Sauce Boru. Alright, so we have Beat, who's Vin. Mew, who's Aisha. Slate, who's Rev and UL. Gum, who's Dire. Piranha, who's Booty. I almost said Boogie. Garm, who's Fred. Yo-Yo, who's myself. Tab, who is KY. Q, who's Jen. And Combo, who's Darren. Gotta go beat Vinny. Alright, Vin. Gotta save the world, Vin. It's up to you. I forgot that Goji isn't voiced in this game. Cause he has a voice in future. I gotta do this for the burgers and the ramen. So we Splatoon now, obviously. So we have to tag these areas and not get killed by golden rhinos. This stage is real wacky. It's so trippy. I have no idea what the hell's going on most of the time. Oh, I fell off. Someone made a mashup of this of Grace and Glory and the last song in Splatoon. That's dope. Oh, I've gotta actually platform here. Okay. Or maybe not that way. Maybe I just gotta keep going straight. Because that would make sense. No, let's try going this way.
Nice.
Just barely. Gotta go fast. Don't burn me, dude! Oh, and then that falls down.
And I fell again.
Which design of beat do I like better? This one or the one from Future? That's a hard decision, but I would say
the one from Future.
Hi, armor.
There's one more, and I think then we can tag Fuji himself. And the record starts spinning faster too, so it's really hard to stay, like, on it the right way. I think I generally like the Future designs more. Thank you.
Nice.
Oh, goodbye, V. Oh. So then the golden rhino blows up. Have a voice.
Nice.
Tagged you right on your head. And fucking rip. He dead.
That huge turntable of evil, the Rokkaku building, is a pile of dust. Right along with the Rokkaku's.
So wow, we were really close to beating the game in like 2 hours.
Destroyed in a construction accident. Yeah, right. But now,
but I'm still gonna showcase the characters again, just in case anyone didn't see them.
Back to its glorious old self.
Yeah, his fall that fell like I don't know to the sky, like group of Goji down like the skyscrapers and stuff. He straight up dead.
However, not all ended well. Coin had been pulled deep into the schemes of the Rokkaku.
A coin is like dead in this version. Just like, nope.
And all because
Rip.
Goji was obsessed with control. He didn't know how to deal with people that he couldn't buy with his money. Maybe he really is lonely at the top. Or maybe he's just another eccentric millionaire. Well, they say that money is the root of all evil. Maybe it really can twist the hearts of men. It turns out the record that Goji was looking for, the Devil's Contract, was just an old
record. I plan on doing with this mod after I finish streaming it? I don't know. I mean, I could try to upload the bin files if anyone wants to place it into the game.
In order to try and sate the demons of his own heart. Nevertheless, the noise tanks are in repair. The love shockers are all broken-hearted again, but Poison Jam is back and planning more mischief. In the end, it looks like they were the same as all of us after all. They've been looking for something more, just trying to make sense of their own lives. Perhaps not. But how can anyone know the real truth behind it all?
And that's the game.
Let's look at the
Yeah, exactly. I'm like, I'm not just gonna get rid of it. No. It's like, I spent so long on it. I don't know. If people want it, it's like, yeah, I'll upload it and tell them how to, like, put it into their games. Pro speedrun. Yeah, I already finished it. Thank you, Leo. World record hype. Yeah, dude. I'm not good at the game. Am I gonna do Future? I could do Future again. Yeah, definitely. It's also that I'm pretty good at it here. So, if you know what to do, you can beat it really quick. Not Jet Set Radio Future like tonight or anything. I could probably do like Animal Crossing and a couple other things, but... in the future, yeah. I'm waiting until Jen gets on because we need to finish that Goemon race. Jet Set Radio Future is my favorite game ever. Let me just say that. I'm not playing New Leaf. I'm actually playing the original GameCube one. However, I will be playing New Leaf eventually. Possible Lipton? Well, Jet Set's done, Zoko. Can you donate your hamburgers and ramen? No. What about Billy Hatcher? I streamed Billy Hatcher within like the past like year or so, didn't I? Or at least 2 years? Which Sonic is my least favorite other than 06 and Boom?
Sonic Chronicles of Dark Brotherhood. Hands down.
Songs in this game. I'm so glad that they actually got the original soundtracks. Thank you for following, guys. What's my favorite gang in Jet Set? Ooh, any Jet Set or this one in particular? Because if it's, this version of the game, Poison Sam. If it's the future version, oh, that's a tough one.
What's that? You think I just made all that up? Sure, okay, but watch out. Someone just might have their sights on Shibuya Cho again. On the street, there's no such thing as...
And then it doesn't get to the end because this game runs too fast. Good job. You don't hear the Sweet Soul Brother ending. So yeah, this game basically has a new game plus mode. So if I go into the same one again, starts from chapter one. The Immortals, Rapid 99, and Poison Jam in Future, I would say. Hey, Marco. So now I have, like, all the levels open now, pretty much. Like, the Jet Graffiti, Jet Technique, Jet Crush. Crush is a race. Technique is like score attack and, yeah, score attack for tricks, and graffiti is also score, but also spraying everything. I don't know if you can mod the music. just show off some of the other characters, once again. So you saw Beat, who's been. Let's just go in order.
Let's go!
Three, two, one, go!
You absolutely need this game. Oh yes. It's very, very good. Made Aisha, the cute seal, and a Mew. Oh, I want Jet Set Radio 3 so bad. I kind of made the animation, like, for her blinking. Like, she's, like, talking or, like, moving around with, like, her face. Kind of. It's a bit glitchy. Hell yeah, the face. If I could mod their voices, oh man. I mean, I probably could, but that would, I would have to, like, know, hex editor coding. Yep, I modded the characters. I did everything. Darren helped me a little bit. So, you saw Hootie, I believe, as well. So, let's do Sleep.
That's right.
Hex editor ain't that hard. Alright, dude.
Three, two, one, go!
Let's go over. Here. Because it's easy for the camera. So I made Rev. I'll back it up a little bit. Like, kind of like gas mask, and I love Yoel. Because there's only 10 characters in the game that you get in a normal playthrough, and I couldn't fit 11 of us. So I did this to Yoel. Yes. Rev has the best shirt. You wouldn't want Sega to do a new Jet Set? Yeah, that's the bad part. They might mess it up. They really seem that they wanna, that they're starting, they wanna focus on quality again? Yes. Good. And everyone's favorite.
It's on.
Charity stream is really, really fun.
Three, two, one. Go!
I love this song. So, I made Gum into Dyer. And I used Dyer's face. And it's pretty much the best thing ever. Night night, hobo. Don't forget, the shirt is still available. And then I had the Dyer, his boar, on the back. It looks horrifying. Disturbing. Good. Save us from the suffering. No. Okay, so Garum. This was a trip to do. Garum and Cube were like the hardest ones to do. Like, to even retexture at all. Oh yeah, all the faces that are set in the animations. The thing is, you can't see most of them. You can only see the heart animation. Because a lot of the other ones are for, when you recruit them. And I already kind of showed those off. So yeah. Making Fred was, kind of hard. Just getting the skin tone color.
shit.
Yeah, I just beat the game. I can do some of the technique levels just to show you how they are. I have his avatar on the back. This is a very good song. So yeah, I'm just gonna cycle through all the characters and then do a jump technique. It's 6:46 a.m. where I am. Nice tattoo. Well, I tried. Can I do the level of Dragula? Perhaps. He sure dances like Fred. Yo-Yo, I made into myself because Yo-Yo is my favorite character in both games. So I have the Vinesoft shirt, and then green and purple, because why not? Also, fun fact, on Yo-Yo's original model for this game, there's a part of the texture for his hair on his hoodie, and I fixed it with this model. Thanks, Doc. You're welcome. Yo-Yo Ma. Alright, we have Tab, Cube, and Combo left. I have to remember that.
Right on.
What's my opinion on Project M? I kind of don't like Project M.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah.
That's just my opinion, though. So, I made KY, made his back, like, have KY on it. Crown on his beanie, because I know that KY has a black beanie. He was wearing it like the entire time. I like Paxis. Yes. This kind of sucks because the texture has to like stretch a little bit because of the jumpsuit, and then like the KY gets distorted a little bit. Thank you, Anga. Like I said, these took like a long while. Like I put effort into them.
Sweet.
3, 2, 1, go!
Whoa! Yeah.
Okay, so I made Cuban a gen. And she was the hardest one to retexture because all of her clothes are black. So I tried to like redo her tattoo and put like her mushroom on there and kind of make like a Harley Quinn thing, because you can't change her hair color. You can change like her little clips in her hair. But she was difficult. She looks more like Deadpool, and it keeps bothering me. Thank you, Kale. Okay, and one more. Just combo.
What up, kid?
3, 2,
Jazz is one of my favorite
girls
in Future. Yeah. She was a really great addition. Like, completely new character. And then Potato. Darren was really fun to do. because Darren helped me with the model itself. He's like, here, have my avatar. And I was like, okay. Then I realized that he wears a bucket hat, and I'm like, oh, I know what I'm doing with this. But yeah, I didn't change him besides like the potato and like the hat because I'm like, nah, this is perfect. So yeah, I didn't change combo. He's always looked like this. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna go switch to a faster character. Are the charity shirts gone? No, you can still buy a charity shirt. If you go into my Twitch and click the Vinesauce PCRF link, like the big button, it links directly to the charity, or at least it should. Like for the shirts. So let's do a technique. Ah, and also Boarbot has a link to it. Go buy a shirt. If we make it to 55k, we get a Vine Sauce repainted. Now imagine this, but you get to replace all of the textures in the game. Who am I gonna use? Let's use Yo-Yo. Because I'm biased.
3, 2, 1, go!
So this is a mode where you have to get tricks and stuff like that. And get enough points. However, I know an infinite for this level. So let me show you. If I can get it properly. It's really hard to make. Do I stream this game a lot? Not a lot. I did this for the charity. However, it's one of my favorite games, so yeah. I probably streamed it. This is my second or third time streaming Grind Radio. Short again. I need to jump off of the billboard. You're new here? Well, welcome. Oh yeah, ULS eat a pineapple pizza, doesn't he? Alright, Yo-Yo, you can do this. Please, cooperate with me, Yo-Yo. There we go. Gotta rack up those points. And it's just this over and over and over again. It's just a loop. But that's what you have to do for this mode. It's like, oh well, find an infinite. Get all the points. And it's this for like, how many seconds? Is that? A lot. Like 10 minutes. It's the circle of Jet Set Radio. But, I don't know how long I'm gonna do this for. But that's basically what you have to do. And if you get a jet ranking on all of the stages for that area, so like Shibuya, for this instance, if I get a jet rank on all the story missions and all of like these sort of like extra ones, then I can unlock a new character, and it would be Love Truckers. Can I unlock the dog? Oh, the dog requires unlocking every single character and then going a certain way in story mode. Yes, the dog is playable. other things that I didn't show off is you can turn around in the game, and you can do special tricks with them, like the turn jump. It's really hard to pull off, though. You have to like flick the controller stick up and down, and up again really quick. To go fast enough for the turn, too. Yep. There's a dog playable character in this game. It's really fun. Let's just quit out. Because it's all it is for, like, forever. Let me show you. See the dog over next to Beat? Right over there. Yeah, that's playable. They're clown skates. Yeah, they're really, really big. That's just the style of the game. Like the room with all the living people is called the garage. How? I don't know. You wouldn't mind a new game of this as an open world? I mean... Jet Set Radio Future was kind of open world levels. Did I reskin the dog? Nah. I could reskin him though. I'm pretty sure I can. I just don't have him. It's almost 7 in the morning for me right now. I'll do the first level of the game again. Why not? Just because. Need someone with really high technique and with Hootie. Yeah, let's do Hootie.
You bet.
Will I reskin the dog if I get him?
Oh, yeah.
Possibly.
Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you, Joey. Let's try to get a couple things, shall we? Like the graffiti souls that are around.
Yeah.
So to get this one, I need to grind on the rail and then jump a certain way.
Ha! Yeah.
Get the one up there? No, I didn't. Can't get on that. So I like this one, because you have to get on a car and then jump. Yes, please, buy shirts. We want Vine Sauce repainted. Make it a reality. How did I get to Vine Sauce? I did streaming on another stream, and then that stream died, and then we found Vine Sauce because another friend of ours, it was me and Bobito, who is another streamer. We came to the stream because a friend of ours was a streamer at Vine Sauce back in the day.
Wall stations, HQ wall stations. Juvenile skaters have been spotted fleeing in the vicinity of Shibuya bus terminal. All officers respond. Repeat.
You drink every time you see the word spray. Ha. You're gonna be dead. Don't do that. Fuzz! Oh, there's no one over here. Nope.
This is headquarters to all units. Headquarters to all units. The captain is on his way. Make sure to back him up.
Ah, no backup. Please, no. Oh, this thing gets ridiculous. At first, it's just the cops and then the captain of the cops, and then it's like tanks and assassins and other crazy stuff. Attack helicopters! I've been a streamer on Vinesauce since 2010. About like September 2010? And I mean, it started in May 2010. Attack over here, so maybe I can get a jet.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Smooth. Ha. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah.
Just can't get that speed.
Smooth. Smooth.
Getting that score up. Just keep grinding. Didn't you used to be a streamer? I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, Iwata died. That's actually a thing. Time ago and you didn't know what it was called? Oh, well, yeah, now you know. It's Jet Set Radio! I'm really bummed about it, yeah. I don't think they're gonna announce it until Iwata is, you know, buried and everything. And they, you know, they have to decide who's gonna be the new president. Why is Gumshoe chasing me? Because graffiti is illegal and they don't like it. They don't like how artistic I am. Be the new president? Okay. Think it's going to be Miyamoto or Reggie? I would say probably Miyamoto.
That's right.
Aw, yeah, jet rank.
Let's get scratching.
No time does factor my rating. It gives me extra points.
I'm hijacking the airways and terrorizing you with tunes because we're going to turn these dirty streets into one big dance party. Jet Set Radio!
Jet Set Radio! No, we're gonna skip that because we already played. So yeah, that's Jet Set Radio. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm actually really curious what like the leaderboards are and everything. Cause I know I did Jet Technique and oh. Okay. One day I was just playing, I was going in a circle, I'm like, oh, what's my score? Because I got the infinite, like, almost perfectly. And I was like, oh, well, what's my rank online, considering other people probably have cheated to get, like, maximum score. Dragula, bruh. You want the song? Fine. Here, I can do this. Improvise. Control knob. Just got wicked. Slow. I know you want this. Yeah, I hope so too, Sin City. Yeah, Dragula's on here. Is the charity over? I mean, technically it's still going on. We're just kind of doing whatever because we have a day left of t-shirts to sell. Never check high score. Someone's always better than you. Yeah. Pretty much Choho. But I did mine legit and I'm like 220. Pretty good. Ah, dude, I love this song too. Yeah, the charity direct donations are over. But you can still donate by buying a shirt. No, you can't donate through PayPal, but you can buy a shirt through PayPal. Icon, thank you. You were surprised that you had the high score in Oregon Trail Endless Mode? Damn. If we get 55k, what games will be repainted? Good question. It is a mystery, but GPM and I have a couple of ideas, and I wouldn't want to spoil what game it would be. Yeah, buy like 50 shirts, guys. It'll be worth it. Had 20, but you donated it instead of being a shirt because you don't really need a shirt, but you need the shirt. You need it. Buy the shirt. Should you get Twitch, Quirky, or Lux? Okay, Lux is broken, so go get Lux. Trust me, Joe. Urgot, no! Someone has an actual radio stream of just Jet Set Radio and Jet Set Radio Future songs, Burgla. I think it's jetsetrad.io, if I remember correctly. That's actually a thing. And it's like, it has songs that are like Jet Set like inspired or fit really nice in the game. But I know people do have it. You listen to it every day? Yeah. Try putting the Hypnotoad in the corner of the screen, then just try to tell us to buy shirts. Do I accept League friend requests? Yes, just send me an email or something. I told you it's real. I know it's an actual thing. God, it's real. Yeah, since this is over now, I should probably switch to, like, Animal Crossing and get that set up. It's just nice talking to you guys, though, without, like, having to do something that's, like, focusing on a game the entire time. Why, Rose? Why what? Have you ever played with Vine Sauce Watchers? Yeah. Wait, is Jen up? If Jen's up, then we can do the Goemon race. How far am I in Animal Crossing? I think that I'm on my last deck. Why this music? Okay. Well, fine. Hold on, wait. Let me get some good. Yeah, recipe for the perfect afro is so good! Goemon race round 2! If games repainted were to repaint a game free to play, what game would you like to play repainted? That's a difficult one. I would have to say, a Sonic game, like Sonic Adventure 2 or something like that. Look at it, Armored. Soundtrack was the soundtrack of my teens. This soundtrack is the soundtrack of my life. Will we be doing Mystical Ninja 2, Goemon's Great Adventure after? No, Hall. We've actually co-oped that game before, me and Jen. We did it on stream. That game's hard. Goemon repeated. Vine Sauce Generations. Sonic Generations would be another one that would be pretty funny. Pretty good. Think you first saw me when I was streaming Sonic Adventure 2? Yeah, that was like last year. Wasn't it? Or was it this year? I don't know. I'm confused. What does repainted mean? Okay, so you take a game and... Okay, like this screen for instance, you see how it has the radio and everything? Imagine that someone took all the textures out of this game and instead of this screen, it has like, I don't know, fucking Pepe or something instead of this radio. That's a repainted. It replaces the texture graphic with something that's clearly not in the original game, and it makes the game funny. What game would I co-op with Jen the most?
Moving finger rights and having writ.
That's a good question as well. A lot of the Goemon games we like to co-op together. Kirby. Lots of SNES games that are co-op. Makes the game hell to play, it's what it does. Yeah. Yeah. Hold on. Let me give you just a sample, if I can, without pausing the game. I don't think that's even possible. Just look for the Games Repainted Twitter. Just go like Twitter Games Repainted and just like look at their screenshots. Which Zelda is my favorite? Majora's Mask. Am I team Roller Coaster or Water Slide? I didn't choose one yet. I'm probably team Water Slide. Do I have any rare Pepe you can buy? Let me get a Joyce discount, please. Oh, no. Only Darren has the rarest of Pepes.
Hmm.
do I like Wind Waker? Yeah, it's a good game. I actually played through it for the first time like 2 years ago or something like that, and I had a really good time. Not only that, but I played the GameCube version, and I have the GBA with the Link, so I get to use the Tinkle Tuner! And also, the song looped, and I could hear it. So let's find something else. Bruce Miller's Ball Breakers. Do I like answering questions? Yeah. Okay, wait until Jet Set Radio Online comes out next year, please. Okay, here's all the David Soul songs. Here we go. Ever played Viv Ribbon? No, but I actually wanted to play it and buy it, and then Vin did it before me. I'm like, Vin, you son of a bitch. Because I really like rhythm games, and Vin is unfortunately not the greatest at rhythm games. Shit. Yeah, early Jet Set Radio stream. I beat the game stream watcher. There is literally like two missions left, and they were super easy. They were both like tag missions where like tag the rival gang. And then that's it. Buy it, oh boy, good luck. Pier, it's on the PS3. Favorite rhythm game. Ooh. You're making me choose now. I can't choose. I really. Rap the Rapper. I'm Drummer Lammy, Guitar Man. DJ Max Technica. What else even? Platoon worth $60. It's getting there. I would say sure. Patapom, I never played. Did I play Project Diva? No. Do I watch Arrow? I don't know what that is. Oh, and then of course the Idolmaster rhythm game, Shiny Festa. It has the hamburger song. Yeah. Rhythm Heaven, yes. Necrodancer never played. I want to pick it up though. Am I a weeb? No, I wouldn't call myself a weeb. Owen Don and Elite Beat Agents. Yes, those are some of my favorites as well. I actually forgot to mention that. I actually physically own Owen Don 1 and 2 and Elite Beat Agents. It's possible for me to stream them via my 3DS capture card too. Except I don't want to ruin my 3DS screen. Because I know I will. Oh, I don't have Netflix. My favorite Animal Crossing villager is probably Lobo or Peaches. I'm a Sonic fan. That's worse than being a weeb. Wow. Oh, God. Wow. By the way, Woolly World is awesome. I can't wait for it. I want the fucking Woolly World amiibo. I'm gonna cry if I can't get like a pink or a blue Woolly World amiibo. That's so fluffy and it's cute. My favorite YouTubers? Doesn't have to be video game related. I don't really know because I'm usually not on YouTube. Ultra worth getting for $20 on PS3? I don't know. I've never played Fire Emblem, like, at all. Nephews, you're obsessed with Bully Yoshi. Sonic fans, no space. No. Nice to meet you, Kelly. Oh. So, like, RTS tactical RPGs at all? Yes, yes. RTS, not so much. Tactical RPGs can be fun, though. Am I friends with Ray / Brown Man? I don't think so. I don't know who they are. Playing shooters? I tend to stray away from shooters, but like Left 4 Dead, stuff like that. Yeah. What is my highest score on Smash 64 one player mode? Somewhere like 1.2 or 3 million. Hello, Beanpuff. Welcome. We're just chatting at the moment. Favorite champ in League? Victor Wukong. Wukong is up there. I love the attack. Like, this song is one of my favorites. If I get to the Rapinkle, will I do Animal Crossing? That's up to GPM. Because I'm pretty sure he has the game already picked out. Hint, hint, hint. Have I ever watched Air Gear? It's not like Jet Set Radio. That's actually like my favorite anime. So yes, and I read the manga quite a bit as well. And Hideki Naganuma also did the music for it, so yeah, I was all over it. You can't pick between Jet Grind Radio or Jet Set Radio Future? Oh, Future takes the cake with me, definitely. Any survival horror titles? Not really, I don't really play a lot of like jump scare-ish games. Plan on playing any more Digimon? Yes! Yes, actually. After I get Xenoblade done, I plan on doing Digimon World Redigitize. Yes, I've heard of High School of the Dead. Air Gear had a chapter where President John Omaha traded souls with a Japanese high school girl. Yup! I remember that. Oh, wait. I can probably find it somewhere. I think a friend of mine like replaced the Yes We Can with like text that says like Bro Bomba Fist or something like that, because it was so dumb that we were just like, is this fucking happening? Did our president of the United States just switch bodies with a little high school girl for reals and then decided to skate in her body and be on the main character's team? The answer is yes. Yes, that actually did happen. And John Omaha was actually a really good air truck user. Aw, thank you, Bean. Bye-bye, Anga. Thanks, Obama. How do I feel about PlayStation All-Stars? I played it once. I didn't know how to play. Here's a little story first. At my college, we had a tournament thing. Like, we literally pay a quarter and we enter, like, a silly, like, fighting thing. Usually they had, like, Brawl and, you know, games like that. And the one time they had PlayStation All-Stars. And I'm like, alright, I've never played this before and I'm gonna enter. And the person that I had to face for the first round is like, oh yeah, man, I have this game, I'm so good at it, blah, 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 blah. And I picked Parappa because, hey, Pratha represent. And he picks Sly Cooper, and I end up winning. And he got so mad that he stormed out of the college, like, recreational hall thing that we had. And he left. He just straight up left. And I was just screaming, Parappa is the best character! And, like, my friend, like, picked me up and was, like, swinging me around the room. Because everyone was like, she doesn't know how to play. And she just beat him. I'm like, yeah. I wrecked him. Now, I don't know. That guy was, like, so salt that he couldn't handle anything. He fucking left. I made it to the finals and then left. I think I got like third or like something like that. Like I did not like win, and then I was just like, all right, time to go because I need to go, and I just left. Whatever. Lovely, thank you. But yeah. So the moral of the story is, or rather, not even the moral, but the kind of wrapping up of it is, it's okay. It's just okay. He dropped the shit out of the salt. Sodium levels are rising. Yes, I have played Hover Volts of Gamers. I actually own it. I'm just waiting for it to get updates and get out of alpha and be optimized a little bit better. It kind of runs like poop. But anyway, I think we should switch to Animal Crossing now. So let me actually get out of this, and then I'll play more Jet Set music as I go set up Animal Crossing. When's Killer Instinct 3? I don't have an Xbox One unless you'd like to buy one for me. Is Freedom Planet worth getting? Yes, definitely! I'm friends with a lot of the voice actors for the game, and the actual developer himself, so definitely pick it up. It's very good. So let's exit that. And put up my BRB. And let's put on another song that I'm pretty sure isn't in the game normally. I think it's Many Styles. I think this is only in the Europe version of Jet Grind Radio. I think Freedom Pump's gonna get any copyrighted by Sega. Nah, definitely not. Freedom Planet is, I think, Wii U and Steam now? Let me switch to Animal Crossing. Yes, I actually did stream Freedom Planet. Unplug this controller. And make sure that everything is over here. Okay, that's fine. Plug my GameCube controller in. Thank you. get off my damn lawn. That out.